Hello, I've just got my faceplate back for my fortress after having a lovely little viewing window cut into there. I always have problems with this type of lock, so I think this could be a very good idea. Basically for training until I get used to picking this type of lock. I have made a pre-lifter. Because a couple of these levers are right down on the curtain, and I'm just using a standard little wire. Yep, it's all working. Try this with a bit of light tension. This little nibbles, number one lever keeps trying to go far, far too much as an overlist. Can see I've got an overlift on lever number four in there now. Very, very easy to overlift these levers. Number two is just falling down again. As soon as you try to get lever four or five in the right position, lever two drops. So nearly there, I can just see one lever still playing out at the back of the pack. And it's now lever one that's playing out. Reset them all. And there she goes. Look a bit fiddly, but she can't make me.